I've arrived at Findynate to have a wee shot in the water here. It's the first time I've had a chance to come up here to fish. So I've decided to put on this orange and black thing and give it a wee shot just up there, just to... Looks like that's the best bit to start off it at the moment. It's looking quite high, but at the same time there's some good slack water at the sides, so any fish that are coming up will be in there. And there's a bit at the tail end of the pool down there which looks quite pretty as well. It's as I say, to find it and find down it stretch of the Tay. So I've got my rod set up, ready to go, got my waders on, I've sorted my hook from the last time I was out, restrung both of them, so hopefully I'll not have any problems there. So I'll just get myself into the water and have a wee shot, seeing there's nobody else arrived. I'll just go up to where the stone is up there and start off there. Quite a bit of a change since the last time I was out. It's quite mild and quite a few snowdrops out, which makes it feel a wee bit more like spring fishing than winter fishing. I'll just start off here with quite a short line. Get my wee orange fly some exercise. The hut over on the other bank's been a hut for a long time, but it's seen some fish in its days. to see how it does, because the air temperature is really warm. So I'll give it a fish sound with this and see if there's anything I'll grab hold of it. Have been working quite hard here, taking quite a lot of the limbs off this one. Same over here. Come have a wee shot in this pool. I think it's called a rock pool or the big stone pool. Haven't fished it yet, so I put up my wee 6-weight switch rod. I've got a new line and I want to try it out, so I've only got a wee while before I go, so I might as well have a wee flick about. Here's David, the man in charge. The man that knows where all the fish are. Sorry?
Any sign of anything?
I thought I saw one coming in the tail of the pool just right away down the bottom. I went down there for a shot, but it's just I saw some movement just below the surface and put the fly there, but nothing.
Hi.
It looks really fishy, doesn't it? I just thought for the last wee while I'd stick up my 5-6 weight switch.
Aye.
I built it last year and I managed to get a 5, well, it's a 5-6 weight switch line. So it's seems to be working okay.
Aye.
It's an awkward beat to weed, doesn't it? Is that all?
Last week in May, that's a pretty poor show.
It is. Aye, because normally, well, it used to be 3,000 by then.
By the end of May, it should be where that 3,000 anyway.
This makes a wee bit easier to wade than the top of this next pool. But because of the shapes of the stones, it makes it a good fishing spot.
It's a good fishing,
but... I might have some of the footage is alright, make up a video and stick it on YouTube.